Greetings, everyone. Today we are going to introduce to you the WONDOM 8-channel 50W multi-channel amplifier board, KAB9. It supports USB codec input and can be configured for 8.0, 7.1, 5.1, 4.2, and 4.0 systems. It features four independent stereo amplifier chips, which can be configured as dual channel or single channel with five levels of gain adjustment. The KAB9 comes with a large aluminum heat sink that effectively dissipates heat even when operating at full power, ensuring the system remains in good working condition. It supports external plug-and-play modules as input subboards. To address ground noise issues that analog inputs may cause, we have developed a dedicated 7.1 USB codec module for the KAB9, which is compatible with Windows and Linux systems, plug and play, flexible, and convenient. USB transmits audio signals digitally, fundamentally solving the ground noise issues caused by analog inputs. The supply voltage range is 12 volts to 30 volts, with a recommended DC 24 volts, 3 ampere adapter for power supply. The power interface uses a 4-pin fast-fit plug-and-play terminal for easy connection. The board also provides a 7-pin fast-fit plug-and-play terminal for connecting speakers, making wiring easy and enabling immediate use. Equipped with four TDA7498E amp chips, powered by 24 volts, driving four ohm loads, each channel can output 50 watts. With a fan, the KAB9 can provide a peak output power of 8x100 watts. Additionally, stereo channel of each amplifier can be independently configured as mono output mode. Therefore, the KAB9 can be set not only as 8x50W for 8.0 or 7.1 audio systems, but also as 6x50W plus 1x100W for 6.1 or 5.1 systems, 4x50W plus 2x100W for 4.2 systems, 4x100W for 4.0 systems, etc. The dual channel and single channel modes can be easily switched via a dip switch, making it convenient and quick. The KAB9 provides five levels of gain adjustment, which can be easily adjusted via the onboard dip switch without any complex soldering. Shut off and mute can also be controlled synchronously. The KAB9 amplifier board also features overcurrent protection to eliminate safety hazards. There are four LED indicators on the board, each indicating the operating status of a chip, making it easy to see the status clearly with just a power connection. The performance of the KAB9 are as shown in the diagram. THD plus N. SNR. One amplifier with multiple configurations makes KAB9 very suitable for home theater, conference room, game console, racing simulator, and commercial applications, with high cost performance. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.